Welcome to the 61st edition of Brabantse Pijl, otherwise known as Flesh Brabantson. This man took flight, former Matteo Trentin of UAE team. But eventually, we're 200 metres to go, but it was Tom Pidcock who got into his slipstream immediately, opened up his sprint, and with a devastating turn of speed, took the win, the biggest win of the young British rider's career for the Ineos Grenadiers there, ahead of Van Aert in second.